Let's talk about the head colors for the new Covert Series Spinnerbait by Booyah. First of all, there's 6 colors, and each color has its specific time of the year and its water color, and they're very important, and they're a big part of the Covert Series. Let's talk about the orange head on the spinnerbait. Where the orange head came from was back in the day when we threw the orange kickers, but I wanted to throw a single colorette. You know, it was pre-spawn or the water was dirty. You know, so it just made sense to start painting the head orange, and it's been really, really successful over the years in that pre-spawn. When am I gonna throw this? It's when that water is 6-inch visibility, maybe even down to 3-inch visibility, and I still want those fish to be able to have something to key on. This here is the red head. These fish, they like red, especially in the pre-spawn. The water's not clear when I'm gonna throw this. It's maybe, you know, 6 inches where I need color in the head and give those fish something to key on. Kind of leads the bait. Not clear water, not super clear water, and not super dirty water. This here is the pearl head. It comes with the white silver scale spinnerbait. This is gonna be a shad spawn spinnerbait, something that I want a lot of attention to the spinnerbait. You know, they're really, really keyed on shad. Or you get those days that it's real cloudy and I need some color in a bait. The head really, really stands out. It has the red throat patch on it, and you'll see a lot of fish key in on this head. And just remember, shad spawn or cloudy conditions, I'm gonna throw the pearl head. This is the chartreuse blue and white head. Obviously, it matches the skirt really well. I'm gonna throw this a lot post-spawn, you know, whenever I'm moving the bait pretty quickly in that water that's pretty off color. You know, 6 to 8 inches visibility, the orange head, the red head's too much, and this really matches the bait well. This is the JC special head. You know, this is a head that I started coloring, painting years and years ago, and really I just wanted the head to match the skirt. You know, this skirt here has got a chartreuse back with kind of a light belly, a red throat patch there. I'm gonna throw this in the clearest water that I'm gonna throw a spinnerbait in. You know, that foot visibility, maybe 18 inches. Shad spawn, post spawn, clear water, and I need to move the bait quickly. You throw the JC special. Over the years, I've probably caught more fish on a chartreuse and white spinnerbait than I have any other color. And, you know, what I've done is match the head perfectly. You got a chartreuse belly there, red gill plate, a white head. Throw it in dirty, you can throw it in clear, it's gonna catch them no matter what. If I was gonna buy just one, this would be the one I would buy.